Jawan makes their way in. Back number 2513, Anna Crimson Kid, 2013 gelding by One Hot Crimson out of Anna Impulse. Victoria Parker, professional horsewoman from Lincolnton, North Carolina. Pam Hall is the owner, Rebecca Bailey, the breeder. Draw two in next, back number 2217, Nothing But Lazy, a 2016 mare by Lazy Loper out of Another Mouse in the House. Professional horseman R.J. King, Tioga, Texas, exhibitor. Bill and Cindy Cosentino are the owners in Vogue Quarter Horses, the breeder. Draw three, 2046 in next, Enchanted Lexus, 2016 mare by Machine Made out of RLS, Lexus Lady. Christy Starnes, professional horsewoman from Somerton, South Carolina, is the exhibitor. William Oliver is the owner and breeder. Draw four in next, 1429. Knocking it out, 2016 mare by No Doubt I'm Lazy out of Zip in the Breeze. Professional horseman Gil Gallion, Purcell, Oklahoma, is the exhibitor. Richard and Betty Joe Carr are the owners, and Catherine Frederick is the breeder. Draw five to scratch. We go to draw six, 1972, No Doubt I Shine, the 2013 gelding by No Doubt I'm Lazy out of Coosa Peach. Sean Hayes, Tupelo, Mississippi, is the exhibitor. Rachel Trebesh is the owner, and Merle Van Gee, the breeder. Draws seven and eight are scratches. We go to draw 9, 18. 44 is the back number. KM Suddenly So Easy. 2013 mare by RL Best of Sudden out of Easy Zipping Machine. Aaron Moses, professional horseman from Pilot Point, Texas, is the exhibitor. 3G's Partnership LLC is the owner, and Masterson Farms LLC, the breeder. Draw 10 in next. Back number 1608. Extremely Lazy, a 2016 mare by Extremely Hot Chips out of I'm a Fancy Affair. Ashley Lakins, professional horsewoman from Wilmington, Ohio, is the exhibitor. Steve and Tanya Relander are the owner and breeders. Draw 11 in next, 1854 is the back number, Air Ride, a 2015 gelding by Machine Made out of KM Hot Number. Professional horsewoman Sarah Simons, Aubrey, Texas, is the exhibitor. Anita Weiskamp is the owner, and Brent and Kate Bamford are the breeders. Draw 12 in next, back number 1981, Benton the Goods, a 2015 gelding by Keeping It Good out of Benton With My Heart. Wade Parks, Mena, Ohio, is the exhibitor. Mr. and Mrs. William Wilkes are the owners and breeders. Draw 13 in next. Back number 2484, Snap It, Send It, a 2016 mare by VS Code Red out of Snap, Crackle, Pop. Professional horseman Blake Weiss, Pilot Point, Texas, is the exhibitor. Avon Werner is the owner, and Twyla Brown is the breeder. Draw 14 next. 2221 is the back number, No Doubting Me, a 2015 gelding by No Doubt I'm Lazy out of I'm a Potential. Chad Piper, Sanbury, Ohio, is the exhibitor. He is a professional horseman. Cynthia Kaufman is the owner, and Melissa DeVries is the breeder. Draw 15 is next, 1713, Chasing Batterflies, 2016 mare by Batman out of Who's Cheating Who. Ty Hornick from Jamestown, Ohio, is the exhibitor. Pam Jones is the owner. Scott and Linda Burwick are the breeders. Draw 16, 2461 in next, Full Drape, a 2014 gelding by No Doubt I'm Lazy out of Idolism. Murray Griggs, professional horseman from San Marcos, California, is the exhibitor. Heidi Razor is the owner, and Brunker and Gums Partnership, the breeders. 2308, draw 17 in next. She is a crowd pleaser, 2015 mare by RL Best of Sutton out of Easy Zipping Machine. Shane Dowdy, Whitesboro, Texas, is the exhibitor. Jeffrey Sargent is the owner, and Masterson Farms is the breeder. Walk, walk, please walk. Moderate extension of the jog, please. Moderate extension of the jog, please. Walk, walk, please. Walk. Lope, please. Lope. Jog, jog, please. Jog. Reverse and continue at the jog, please. Reverse and continue at the jog, please. Lope, lope, please. Lope. Jog. Jog, please. Jog. Walk. Walk, please. Walk. Thank you, exhibitors, if you would be so kind as to come into the center and line up looking toward the judges' stand. Make your way into the center. Please line up looking at the judges' stand. Thank you so much. As our judges and ring stewards get it all straight, I want to say thanks to Dry River Ranch being the sponsor for the class. Dry River Ranch, sponsor for the class. We appreciate it very much. Thank you so much, exhibitors. You can retire to the rail behind you, tail to the rail behind you, if you would be so kind. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to say thanks for Julie Heffling being here with Farnam. Once again, Julie's been with us for a whole bunch of classes, and we appreciate Farnam and her time. We have Terry Cross with us from Dry River Ranch. Terry Cross, thanks so much, Terry. We appreciated all of the sponsors and all of them making time in their schedules to be with us. Helps such a great deal. Ladies and gentlemen, each year, AQHA recognizes the top year-end high point winners for their hard work, determination, and dedication to the American Quarter Horse. Year-end high point winners receive a specially designed AQHA trophy and belt buckle. And right now, we'd like to say congratulations to the 2021 Open Western Pleasure High Point winner, No Doubting Me, and Cynthia Kaufman. Congratulations, Cynthia Kaufman, and No Doubting Me. Cynthia owns No Doubting Me. She is the 2021 Open Pleasure High Point winner, and we say congratulations. All right, ladies and gentlemen, our finalists receive the finalist ribbons and the finalist patch. First finalist we recognize and congratulate is 1972 No Doubt I Shine, the 2013 gelding by No Doubt I'm Lazy out of Coosa Peach. Sean Hayes, Tupelo, Mississippi, is the exhibitor. Rich Trebesh is the owner. Merle Van Gee, the breeder. Congratulations. The next finalist we congratulate is 2461, Full Drape, 2014 gelding by No Doubt I'm Lazy out of Vitalism, shown by Murray Griggs, professional horseman from San Marcos, California. Heidi Razor is the owner, and Brunker and Gums partnership is the breeder. Congratulations. Our next finalist to congratulate is 2513 On a Crimson Kid, a 2013 gelding by One Hot Crimson out of On a Impulse. Victoria Parker, professional horsewoman from Lincolnton, North Carolina, is the exhibitor. Pam Hall is the owner. Rebecca Bailey, the breeder. Congratulations. Our next finalist we congratulate is 1981, Betting the Goods, a 2015 gelding by Keeping It Good, out of Betting with My Heart, shown by Wade Parks, Sabine, Ohio. Mr. and Mrs. William Wilkes, East Dublin, Georgia, are the owners and the breeders. Congratulations. That'll take us to our top 10. Our top 10 receive the ribbon and the top 10 patch. Placing ribbon and top 10 patch up through 4th, 10th up through 4th place. Let's congratulate 10th place, ladies and gentlemen, 1713 Chasing Batterfly, the 2016 mare by Batman out of Who's Cheating Who. Ty Hornick, Jamestown, Ohio, is the exhibitor. Pam Jones is the owner. Scott and Linda Berwick are the breeders. Congratulations, 10th place. In ninth place, we congratulate 2484 Snap It Send It, a 2016 mare by VS Code Red out of Snap Crackle Pop, shown by professional horseman Blake Wise of Pilot Point, Texas. Yvonne Werner is the owner, and Twyla Brown, the breeder. Congratulations, ninth place. In eighth place, we congratulate 2046 Enchanted Lexus, 2016 mare by Machine Mate out of RLS Lexus Lady. Professional horsewoman Christy Starnes from Somerton, South Carolina is the exhibitor, the owner, and breeder are William Oliver, Prescott, Arkansas. Congratulations. In seventh place, receiving the aforementioned prizes along with $336 from the jackpot, we congratulate 1608. Extremely Lazy, a 2016 mare by Extremely Hot Chips out of I Am a Fancy Affair. Professional horsewoman Ashley Lakins from Wilmington, Ohio is the exhibitor. Steve and Tanya Relander are the owners and breeders. Congratulations. Seventh place. In sixth place, ladies and gentlemen, winning the prizes along with $378 from the jackpot, we congratulate 2221. No Doubting Me, a 2015 gelding by No Doubt I'm Lazy out of I'm a Potential. Professional horseman Chad Piper from Sunbury, Ohio is the exhibitor. Cynthia Kaufman is the owner, and Melissa DeFries, the breeder, that will take us then to the top five. And fifth place, ladies and gentlemen, top five. We congratulate number 2308. She is a crowd pleaser, 2015 mare by RL Best of Sudden, out of Easy Zipping Machine. Shown by Shane Dowdy, Whitesboro, Texas. Jeff Sargent is the owner of Masterson Farms, LLC, the breeder. Fifth place, congratulations to Shane Dowdy, and she is a crowd pleaser. Our fourth place winner collects the prizes along with $420 from the jackpot. Let's congratulate fourth place in the form of number 2217, Nothing But Lazy, a 2016 mare by Lazy Loper, by Another Mouse in the House, shown by professional horseman R.J. King from Tioga, Texas. Bill and Cindy Cosentino, Omaha, Nebraska, are the owners, and Vogie Quarter Horses the breeder. That leaves but three, does it not? We have a bronze champion, a reserve world champion, and a world champion. And three awful fine horse trainers out there. Ladies and gentlemen, our bronze world champion is going to receive the custom designed bronze trophy, the bronze champion ribbon, the bronze champion patch. Going to also be third in the NSBA. Going to collect also $798 from the jackpot. Without further ado, that bronze world champion, it's going to be Knocking It Out and Gil Galyon, Purcell, Oklahoma. Gil is a professional horseman from Purcell, Oklahoma, riding Knocking It Out, a 2016 mare by No Doubt I'm Lazy out of Zip in the Breeze. Richard and Betty Joe Carve are the owners, and Catherine Frederick, the breeder. Once again, Gil Galyon and Knocking It Out, bronze world champion here in our senior pleasure class. It leaves but two. Our reserve world champion collects the reserve world champion patch, the Reserve World Champion Ribbon, the Reserve World Champion Champagne, sponsored by Bud Line Performance Horses, the AQHA Reserve World Champion Buckle, the Custom Designed Silver Trophy, going to be second, the NSBA, going to get $924 from the jackpot. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, your Reserve World Champion here in the Level 3 Senior Pleasure Class is Air Ride, Sarah Simons, Albrecht, Texas. Sarah Simons is a professional horsewoman from Aubrey, Texas, showing Air Ride, a 2015 gelding from Machine Mate out of KM Hot Number. Anita Wisecamp is the owner. Brent and Kate Bamford are the breeders. Reserve world champions Sarah Simons and Air Ride. Our world champion is going to receive the world champion patch, the champion neck wreath, the world champion champagne, sponsored by Reed Thomas Performance Horses, $100 Farnam gift certificate, the 100 pounds of Nutrina feed, the AQHA world champion buckle, the ever chased down custom designed gold globe trophy, first place trophy in the NSBA, $1,344 from the jackpot. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, your world champion, Senior pleasure. Let's hear it for KM Suddenly So Easy and Mr. Aaron Moses. Aaron is from Pilot Point, Texas, professional horseman riding. KM Suddenly So Easy by RL Best of Sudden out of Easy Zipping Machine. 3G's Partnership LLC, the owner. Masterson Farms LLC, the breeder. Aaron Moses, KM Suddenly So Easy. World champion here this afternoon in the L3 Senior Pleasure. Congratulations, sir. And to all the others in the class. We want to thank once again Mr. Terry Cross coming by to help us with our awards, as well as Julie Huffling with Farnam. Terry representing, of course, Dry River Ranch. We appreciate all the help. It makes a big difference. Aaron Moses, ladies and gentlemen, Pilot Point, Texas on KM, Suddenly So Easy, world champion this afternoon. Congratulations once again to you, sir, and the others in the class. What a nice class it was. Thank you.